All right, so what we're gonna do now is we are going to make our way to the gateways, which first off I need to figure out which direction I need to drive. Okay, that way. Okay. Well, I can't see a damn thing now. Where's the flipping blue thing? Wow, that sun completely hazes it out. That's over there. Okay. I think. I think we'll go off in that direction. North. top I've got those two generators with me. How is it going? Didn't tell it to turn. Wow. So much resources coming off the back of this. I really need to make more containers. Pop these open. Okay. So force enough to power this thing up. Okay, so I need 5. I knew I needed 5. Okay, let's drive back to the shuttle. Looks like we're taking a possible trip back to... I'm stuck on someone. No clue that I was stuck on there. So it's going to be a trip back to one of the planets, probably the first one. Let's see if I've got any tungsten over there. Dog's gonna go nuts in a minute because the other half is home.
Bye.
Alright, let's get back to it, I guess. I expected those two kicking off a bit more loudly than they did, but I was kind of hoping that I would see some debris with one of those on there, but nope. See if we've got any tungsten here. I don't know what the deal is with the graphics glitching out on this game right now. Nope. Please tell me it's on its way around. Nope. Oh, I'm on my last one. Oh, I'm gonna have to abuse some of my hydrazine out of my rockets. I haven't got much left in there. Come on, where's my flipping base? Here it is. Oh, it's not going to let me have that back. Oh, that's not good. Titanium. You watch, I won't have any tungsten over here. Good.
creepy crawlies?
Yeah, not seen many. I haven't seen that many.
Oh, can we help him?
Huh?
He already tapped at the carpet.
Yeah, I think he's already left. He came in, said hello, went and left. Take this iron with me. I have to create this so that I can make some fuel for my rocket. I didn't bring any with me. Okay, this is just... When I left, I pretty much took everything. This is what happens when you don't put fuel on your ship when you leave. have to scrounge around to try and find. Materials you need to make more, and this planet doesn't have that much in the way of fuel for my rocket. It has some, you can find some, but it's not as easy to find as it is on other planets. Right, we want these because I'm going to make another couple of containers. That's what we need, ammonium. Yeah. All right, let's grab that. Let's look at this. Okay. And I'm running out of fuel for my rocket, so I'm not going to be able to jetpack around much. Yeah, it sounds like I just run out. Good. That's one. At least we can get off this planet now. If we wanted to leave, we could go right now and I could pick up fuel, but I'm gonna make sure I've got another one of those. So we'll fill up the containers one more time. Gets me out of here, and that's where I'm probably going to end the video. I know it's a bit shorter than normal, but I don't want to put you through it. I'm going to continue doing what I was doing and set up for the next unlock of the planet, and hopefully we will get this game to an ending. What? Till then, you all have a good evening.